the kingdom. Yeah, last time we used recall and got through the shrine, we got through the door. And now, gonna dive into the unknown. Except it is known. Just I haven't been here yet in this series. Once I get on my feet, she'll tell me. Once I get out of this, yeah, there, Hyrule Kingdom. Yay! Fruit. Fire fruit. Dazzle fruit. More fire fruit. Ingenious. Hiya. Alright. Tornado over there. Boom. From Death Mountain. Flying box over there. Stuff everywhere. Another flying box. Hyrule Castle. A monster hideout that's just a little bit away. Some monsters over there. Ooh, rusty broadsword. Hyrule Herb. Hooray. My bow is badly damaged. Hi-ya! Do I have a better bow? Yes, I do. Ow! Boko bow! I'll drop this because it's badly damaged. Hey, no! That's mean! No! It's not nice! Rusty shield. Hooray. I have a new shield. I'll use this to it. For purposes. To run. Yes. Whatever. Sandalion. Hiya. Hi ho, I go to the kingdom of Hyrule. Even though I'm already in Hyrule. But you know what I mean. Let's see what I can fuse. This is my smartest fuse. Cool. Let's see. You do 5. Now you do 10. Alright. Oh, hi. Give me this. And that. That's 4. Ooh, a shroom. Hylian shroom. Oh, amazing. Some shrines. Yes, very, very good. There it is. Lakers. But they are no match for Link. Except they might be, I don't know. I am Link. About background. My dog's barking. They save. Hold on. I'm older. Now it does 7 damage. I'm not the best parrier, but... Oh, I mean, why not? Yeah, that's what I'm good at, flurry rush. Perfect time. This does 4. Yeah. Actually, decrease. No. This 10 as well. Hiya, hiya. And hiya. Boss Pokemon stuff. Alright, that does 10. So, let's see. It's my strongest. I don't have an unfused weapon. I think it would be this. That's 6, 6, 5, 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. So yeah, just unfuse this. So this will do 16 damage. That's good. Alright, let's equip the stone axe. And on we go! I don't know why I'm jumping. Here we are. There's Hyrule Castle exploding. So amusing as always. Blowing in the air. And a giant stick. No way. Link? Mr. Link? Is that really you? Where have you been? No one's seen you or Princess Zelda since you went under the castle to investigate the gloom. And that's when the castle rose into the air. Everyone's been so worried about both of you. Pura has barely slept. She's been trying to figure out where you two went. At the moment, Pura should be in that building with the telescope. Please hurry there now. She'll want to know that you're all right. Okay. Lookout landing. Hooray. You.
No.
I was trying to get him to open the thing, but he didn't. Or whatever. Doc looks busy. That hair, those eyes, the doc, Dr. Pura, the swordsman has returned. Yay.
Okay, now where have you been?
On a giant rock.
Blinky, you're not a ghost, are you?
Yes, I am. Except I'm not.
Hey, that looks interesting.
My arm.
Phew. One step at a time. What exactly happened?
Pura, head of Lookout Landon.
So when you and Princess Zelda go beneath Hyrule Castle, you discover a mysterious mummy which suddenly reanimates. Then Zelda falls into a fissure and vanishes. That must have been when the castle rose and the ruins fell. Then, later, you wake up on a sky island, saved by the arm that was stuck to the mummy. You get the Pura pad from an unusual creature, and learn that your new arm belonged to someone named Robin. The Master Sword disappears. You hear the princess's voice, and find your way here.
Saying you came from up there?
Yeah.
This Raru you met. I think that's what the first king of Hyrule was named. Are they one and the same? Much of this doesn't make sense yet. But I'm certain that mummy you found under Hyrule Castle must have been related to the upheaval. The castle rising up, the ruins falling down from the sky. The mummy must be connected to it somehow. And then there's the most important detail of all. Make sure that you heard the princess speak to you. And she gave you a clear message to find her.
Yeah.
If that truly was the princess, then that means she's alive. Maybe she's trapped beneath Hyrule Castle and needs help. That settles it. I know you just returned, Link. But I need you to meet up with a search party up by Hyrule Castle. They've been searching tirelessly for you two. The captain in charge of the search is named Hawes. Work with him to find the princess as quickly as you can. I know that mummy still may be lurking somewhere around there. Which is concerning to say the least. But we have more immediate problems to deal with right now. I can't read. I'm counting on you, Linky. Alright. Cool. To the Kingdom of Hyrule complete. Crisis at Hyrule Castle. Okay, let's go over there then. Ooh, tree branch. Nope. Before I do that, I kind of want to poke around over here. Over here, I guess. Hi, dude. I'm on it. What will happen if I'm on it when it opens? Nothing. Cool. Emergency shelter. Bunch of people. There is a cooking pot here, so I should probably cook some food. What do I have?
Hyrule herb. It's perfect.
Fried wild greens. Energizing steamed mushrooms. Hold. Three different types of mushrooms, all in one dish. It's amazing. So cook these. New. Actually, winter three. Let's do that. Focus on the line. Plus three green hearts. Alright, now we got food. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Let's grab some of this. Traveler's sword. It's better than I guess I don't need the rock camera. I mean, I might. This is also better. So let me take this. 9. It's good. This is badly damaged. Might as well throw it at the wall. It's totally wrong. This does 6. That looks perfect. It actually does kind of look cool. I'm gonna get this one out. Just climb out. Talk to Robbie, who's over here. Hi, Robbie. Ah, what a pleasant morning. Hey you, do you even have any idea of how worried we've been? Robbie, head of Peripad Development. So that's the arm, huh? I overheard Pura talking about it. I see, yeah, it's pretty weird, all right. Nope, now it's no time for distractions. That's gotta wait until later. Anyway, I hear you've got yourself a Peripad. Blah, blah, blah. Investigation deaths. Oh, yes, then. Blah, blah, blah. Cool. Whatever. Zonite. Yeah, that looks about to be about it. Yeah, let's go over here. There's not that much time left. So pose. Hello. I'm just gonna walk around. Ooh, look at a tree branch. Hyrule Castle Town Ruins. There's a shrine over here. I think, I'll just go, what's this? Farming hoe. 6 damage. It's also better than this. Let's chuck this over there. Other side. Ooh. Yay. Silent princess. So yeah, let's get over to the shrine. Central Square. We only got like 20 seconds left, so. The Kai-O-N-O-S Shrine. Thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. Bye in 2 seconds. 1.